also, through it all, I've learned to trust in Jesus. I've learned to trust in God. I've learned to depend on His word. Yeah, it's a lot here tonight, but I'm through. Yeah, the Bible says that He led them by a pillar, yeah, by day. A cloud by day. Yeah, and a pillar of fire by night. You know, yeah, in order to get here tonight, I had to use, an app on my phone called a GPS. Yeah, a navigation system. Yeah, that works off a satellite, yeah, in outer space. Yeah, and it tells me my direct location. Yeah, but even before the app came out, do you remember when you could go on the internet and go on this website called MapQuest? Yeah, and you could put in your address. And you could put in your destination's address. And it would lead you turn by turn to exactly where you wanted to go. Yeah, but in between MapQuest and in between the GPS app, yeah, in the stores, they had these little things, yeah, called tom-toms and garments, yeah, yeah, that you could buy them and you put them on, yeah, your dashboard. And they would lead you right where you wanted to go. Yeah, but here they are in Exodus, yeah, without a MapQuest. Have I got a witness here? Yeah, without a, yes. Without a, yeah, tom-tom. Without a garment, yeah. Yeah, without a cell phone. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, even, yeah, without a app. They had a pillar, a cloud, yeah, covering over them. Yeah, yeah, they had fire by night to light their way. Yeah, and I love what the text says. It says that God never left them without the pillar. God never left them without the fire. Have I got a witness here tonight? And I wonder tonight, is there anybody here that can testify that God will be just what you need? Have I got a witness here? I said God will be just what you need. That's why I heard the old folks say, if you don't hear anything else I say tonight, I mean your old people saying that Jesus, let Him lead you all the way from earth to glory. You get happy and say, because of Him, He is a mighty good leader. Is there anybody here who can testify? He's a mighty good leader. He led my mother. He led my father. He led my sister. Come on, if you don't mind, just let me preach right here. And look at your neighbor. And said neighbor, right now, He's leading me. I might have to cry sometimes, but He's leading me. I might get lied on, but He's leading me. I might get sick sometimes, but He's leading me. And since the Lord is leading me, I got a feeling that won't it be alright? Do you believe in me? I said, do you believe in me? way. Lord, let me walk each day with thee. Oh Lord, lead me. Oh Lord, lead me. Oh Lord, lead me. Come on, anybody want to go lead to the man? Come on, come and sing. You. Thank you.